Okay, so this is what is given to us. We have m coordinate point 5 and negative 1. And m equals 1/5. Here is where everything is written down. Y equals negative 2, m equals 1/5, x equals 5, and we still don't know b. Our equation we're going to use is y equals mx plus b. And then when I plug everything in, we get negative 2 equals 1/5 times 5 plus b. And then when we multiply 1/5 times 5, we get 1. So it's 1 plus b. Or negative 2 equals 1 plus b, sorry. So we'd subtract 1 from both sides and get negative 3 equals b. So we gotta bring b down. Thanks for watching.